Hi there, my name is Dan, and this is a free extract from my larger InDesign course on my website, bringyourownlaptop.com. Opacity, transparency, see-through-iness is what the title of this video is going to be. Okay, and it's so that this black box here you can kind of see through. It's helping me see the text against this. I've done it with these green boxes here. You can see through a little bit. I'll watermark this logo. Page 2 is a big black box that is transparent. Let's go and do that now. Okay, so first thing we're going to do is grab my rectangle tool. Okay, not the rectangle frame tool. I'm going to give it, before I start drawing anything, I'm going to, well, what you might have to do is make sure you've got nothing selected. Then go to the rectangle tool. Make sure the stroke is set to none and the fill of this box is going to be set to black, not registration. Registration's bad. Okay, and I'm going to draw a box roughly to go around the outside. Now, it's on top of my type, so I'm going to grab my black arrow. I'm going to right-click it. Okay, and I'm going to go to Arrange, and I'm going to go to Send Backwards. And by chance, I only have to go back once. Often, you'll have to kind of right-click it again and go send backwards until eventually you get behind the white type. It depends on when this thing was added to the document because it was last added. Okay, it's on the top of the stack, so it's easy to get behind. So, next thing I'm going to do, I'm just going to adjust this and this lady over to the side here because we don't want the black box covering her. But what I'd like to do is lower the opacity. And I just have it selected with my black arrow, and up the top here, there's this one called Opacity. Okay, and I'm going to slow it down. Slower it, it's not a word, but I'll lower it anyway. Okay, and it's just, you decide, you know, how it's going to work with a background image and how low it should go. I might do the same for this green box. Okay, so go and do that, lower this one down as well. It's just for style points. Okay, kind of looks cool having it partly see-through. And it's a theme for this book you can see here on page 2. This big black box here, it's just a kind of a cool way of having text on a black background. Okay, and we're kind of showing part of the image and yeah, star points. Now we've done it for black boxes. You can do it for anything. You can select anything, lower the opacity, okay, and have washed out text. Might be watermark for the logo, so let's add this guy down the bottom here. Okay, I'm going to shrink him down, move him down here, but I'm going to lower the opacity so he's like a little watermarky thing in the bottom there, which I don't like. But anyway, that is opacity. Let's get on to the next video. So, what did you think? Did you like it? Okay, if you did, please hit the like button and maybe consider subscribing to my channel. It really helps my business. Now, this is just a free video from my larger InDesign course. You can see the full version on bringyourownlaptop.com. On that site, there is a free cheat sheet you can download. Okay, print it off, stick it next to your computer, look awesome. The other thing is I have lots of other courses there. Photoshop, Illustrator, InDesign, After Effects, Premiere, Dreamweaver, lots of other ones. So go check that out on bringyourownlaptop.com. Bye.